Scania's purpose is to drive the shift towards a sustainable transport system, and we are confident that electrification is the key to get there. But it's also clear that electrification will be a journey over time. It will look different in different regions, markets, applications, and customer use cases. Hence, we need to combine that electrification journey with here and now stepping stones as well. That's where the Super 11 comes in perfectly well in our business strategy, making sure to offer our customers even more sustainable solutions already today and at a global scale. The customers, they have different needs based on where they operate and how they operate. The Scania Super sits perfectly well in between our 9-liter engine and our 13-liter engine. We are building the Super 11 on the technology of our 13-liter engine, a proven technology with high quality and high performance, all in all making sure to propel our customers' business to the next level by increased payload capability and improved fuel efficiency levels.
Super 11 is a versatile solution. On one hand, it covers the customer that currently using our 9-liter platform, primarily used for the urban and light regional applications. These customers get up to 7% better fuel economy, along with significant improvements over uptime, comfort, and drivability. For the 13-liter customers, Super 11 is mostly fine-tuned for lighter, long haulage, and regional applications. It is also developed for weight-sensitive applications where payload is the top priority. All these improvements that we have mentioned with the Super 11 comes as a result of years of testing of technical innovations such as variable valve technology, variable valve braking, and turbo dosing.
With the launch of the Super 11, our customers will get increased payload capacity, improved fuel efficiency levels, an improvement of the sustainability aspect in their operations by the possibility to run on renewable fuels. All in all, that's a great example of the business model at Scania. Profitable customer, profitable Scania, and good for the planet.